Hi, I'm Brian.
I'm Stefan.
I'm Steve.
And we are Placebo. And we're sending you all of our best wishes. Peace.
Your impression of this promo day? How was it for you?
The impression of today's promo day, it's been challenging because we arrived yesterday, and so we're quite jet-lagged, you know. So, you know, we've had a lot of coffee, and we've been trying to stay focused. But it's been a really good day, and we've had a few laughs along the way. There's been some good humor, which always helps, and I'm quite happy.
The journalists were well prepared.
Yes,
which helps.
Interesting interviews, not just the same questions asked over and over again. A lot of new questions.
Yeah, you definitely got the feeling that people had done their research, you know, and actually wanted to put a part of themselves into the interview, and I think that's a fantastic thing. So,
yeah, thank you, Japan.
This is your first time.
This is my first time in Japan. Yeah, it's been wonderful.
So, what are your impressions?
My impressions have been it's really beautiful. So, like, we went to this big park, and it's quite lovely. We're in a very clean city. Everyone's really polite. And it's very humid, but I can't, you know, I'm really enjoying this time, and I can't wait to come back.
Did you ever think that you were going to go to Japan?
No, I always hoped I did, but I never actually thought I'd make it out here. So.
But did you really? Did you really hope?
I did.
Did you really sit at home in California and go,
dear Santa,
one day I want to go to Japan.
I did.
You really think
I really did? Because all my bandmates were going at the time, and I was the only one that hadn't been yet. And so I was just like, everyone I knew was going to Japan, and it was just like, I want to go. You know, when's my turn? Heard some great stories. Now's my turn. And I'm going to play a really great festival here as well, with some great bands. So, I must say, I win. Checkmate.
So he heard that John Lennon didn't touch his guitar when he's not playing the Beatles. So how about you, like when you're not on tour, do you play your instruments?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, you know. I think it's important to have a discipline. And I think it's important to, you know, pick it up. And because what happens when you go on tour is that it becomes a guitar, it becomes, you know, your sort of office tool, the sort of the thing that you do at work, you know. And I think it's really, really important to actually have a love affair with your guitar, like you did when you were a teenager in your bedroom going, nobody likes me. I'm so lonely. I'm different from everybody else. And I think it's really important to sort of keep that spirit alive, you know, because that's where really good songs come from. And so, yeah, absolutely. When I go home, I don't travel with a guitar. Steve, our drummer, actually travels with a guitar. And everybody who's in a hotel room next door to him knows that he travels with a guitar. But personally, I don't. But when I go home, it's really good to pick it up. And I'm very lucky because I have an acoustic guitar from the 60s, and it's a really, really beautiful piece of machinery. And so it's such a joy to play. And I find that that's when ideas just kind of come out of nowhere.